Hey guys, it's me, Junior, and it's a beautiful day, isn't it? To watch some of this. Let's get started, shall we? Let's play, shall we? Let's start. Oh, this is impressive. Wow. That's Jaden talking.
What a beautiful morning, said Woody. My, what a happy day.
This is so impressive. Yeah, it is. Hi, son. What are you doing? Oh, watching Bella do? What are you doing? Oh, not much, son. I'm about to go out, and you're gonna have a babysitter, so. Can you be good? Yeah, I'll be good, Dad, I promise. That's a good boy. Mwah. And your babysitter is going to be the Cat in the Hat. He's gonna be a funny cat, and he likes to rhyme, so it's a good thing. Would you like to watch SML with him? Sure, Dad. Oh, that's a good boy. Yes. Good choice. I'll see you later, son. Your babysitter will be here in a few minutes. Okay, Dad. See ya, son. Mwah. See ya, Dad. Wow. I can't wait till my babysitter gets here. Wow, you're my babysitter? Oh, sure I am, kid. I'm the Cat in the Hat. Oh, the Cat in the Hat? Yes, that's me. I'm the Cat in the Hat and I love to rhyme. Let's play, kid. Oh, I love to play with you. What's this? It's Bella Do. You like her? Yes, I love her. She's amazing. I don't blame you. We can watch her. Yeah? Yeah, I love to watch her. This is amazing. I know, right? I love this. Yeah, me too. Wow, this is amazing. It sure is. Oh, this is so cool. I know it is.
Yeah.
Whoa, this is so cool. I know. Well, this is so cool. I know. Let's find something cool. Okay. The Cat in the Hat of SML. Yeah. Oh, not Kenneth Dodd. Much better. Oh, dumb ads. I know, right? All you care about is Charlie and Friends. Oh, it's from Despicable Me. Yeah. All you care about is Charlie and Friends. Yeah, he's not gonna break anything. You go! Yeah, go! He's not gonna make a mess. Yeah, he is. Hello, Chavo. You can rhyme? Yes, I can rhyme. It's amazing. Yes, Step. No, bro. Sprite, right? That's hilarious. I know, right?
Stuff. Baloney.
Baloney.
That's funny. I know, right? Cheese, please? That's funny.
Okay. Well, I guess that finishes the sandwich then.
No, no. We need some flour to make your sandwich a little less sour.
All right. I don't
don't make a mess. Yeah, don't make a mess. You're going to make a mess. Stop. Yeah, yeah, you're making a mess. Yeah, I agree with Junior. Don't make a mess. Yeah, I agree. Uh-oh.
You haven't seen it at all?
Yeah, I know, right? It's a big mess.
Bathroom stall?
No.
Maybe it's at the mall.
Maybe.
Or it's in your wall.
What? It's not in my wall.
Don't!
What are you doing? Are you breaking my wall? What are you doing?
It's not in there. Maybe it got eaten by a bear.
Bears don't eat bowling balls.
Are you sure you're right? If they're hungry enough,
he is right. Yeah, you're breaking it! Stop!
Dude, we came as soon as you called. What's going on?
Yeah, you sounded really upset on the phone.
Guys, there's a cat wearing a hat, and he's destroying my entire house.
But dude, it's just a horrible book.
Yeah, it's just a Dr. Seuss book, Junior.
It's not a horrible book. Oh, yeah. Junior didn't do it. The cat did it.
Burglars broke in. Yeah, and they ransacked the entire house. They were looking for money and jewelry. I hid upstairs, Dad.
Oh, I can't believe those damn burglars. Well, I'm going to call the cops.
Hey, there. Somebody call the cops?
Yes, officer. I did. Look, somebody broke into our house and destroyed everything.
Oh, that's pretty serious. You see who did it?
No, but my son.
son did. Tell him, Junior.
Yeah, someone broke into our house.
Well, do you see what he looked like?
Yeah.
Hold on. Let me get my police sketch pad here.
A police sketch pad?
Yeah. If I can draw the guy, then I can find him. So just tell me what he looked like.
What he looked like?
Yeah, what the guy looked like.
It was a cat.
Hold on. I'm sorry. Did you say a cat?
Yeah, a cat.
Oh, okay. I'm not very good at drawing cats. I usually do people. What color was this cat?
Black.
I knew it! Okay. Black cat. Yes.
He had a white face.
Okay. A Michael Jackson cat. I got that. Any characteristics that'll help me find this cat?
He was wearing a top hat.
Ooh, a top hat. Fancy. He's a fancy cat with his fancy little hat on.
The top hat, it had red and white stripes on it.
Oh, okay. Red and white stripes. Let me just get my other pen here. Red and white. Okay. Any tattoos?
But no.
No, of course not. He's a cat. He wouldn't have tattoos. That'd just be silly. All right. Yeah, I think that's good. Is this our guy?
Yep, kinda.
Okay, I'll put this poster downtown. We're gonna find this guy.
Well, actually, I already know where he's at.
But really? Where is he?
He's in my dad's room, missing his head.
Oh my god, kid. Well, at least you caught this crazy maniac. I'll go get the body. That's it, Junior. I'm never letting you stay home alone ever again!
Yeah. Whoa, that was cool. I know, right? Don't blame ya. Yeah, the cat looked exactly like me. Of course it did. At least you behaved me, kid. Yeah, I did. You're amazing. Yep, I am. Well, your dad should be home soon, so I should probably get going. Bye. Junior, I'm home. Son, how was your babysitter? It was good, Dad. Did you behave well? Yes, I did, Dad. Well, that's a good boy. Mwah. You did a good boy. Yep, you did. That's the end of the video. Goodbye, guys. I love you. Mwah.